this freaking stage. Well, I mean, everything's full, so yeah. We're good. More lives would have been smart. Nothing is worth anything unless I can kill this jerk. At least there's not much of a stage before the refights. This was Wispy Woods. That's fine, I can die a couple times. Not so bad if you can keep him on his motorcycle. What was down here again? Oh, this guy. Yeah, I'm not doing that select weapon switching, but thanks. Here's a better weapon for this. Better than that. Nah, it's probably that. Hey, you blow up his own bombs and hit him with it. Got it. I'm dead. What's an easy one? I already forgot what I used against him. This maybe? Or maybe it was this? What was that? Yeah, it was that. This is fine. Not his weakness, but easy enough to hit him with. Why won't they go up? sometimes they do and sometimes they don't. Probably a better way to do that, but whatever. That's a weird Mario. I should say this guy is actually not that part of his weakness. Nothing you can do when he does that, oh my god. Maybe that's not the weapon to use. It's not that either. Okay. Welcome. I see you destroyed my lab by yourself. Very impressive. I could destroy you, but I would not rob my pet of that pleasure. He knows how to deal with wastes. Should you live, I'll be waiting for you. Don't disappoint me. I have a feeling this is going to be multiple forms. Oh my god, these iframes! I can do this. How many lives? Like three? Three. I want to waste an E-tank, I don't think. Not until I see if he has more than one form. Crap. Excellent job. The time of your destruction has arrived. And you cannot hurt me. How will you survive? Well, you defy the three laws of robotics? Dangerous robots like you aren't needed in this peaceful world. I destroy you. Crap, I'm just gonna use E-tanks at this point. Okay, Grass grows, birds fly, sunshines, and I crash you. Okay, I need a weapon. Not that. Your tanks aren't gonna do it. I had to figure out the weakness. Yeah. Except in the capsule. I didn't read that, but I'll take it. Whatever it is, I'll take it. You listening? Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Work. Holy shit. I don't know what to do. Okay, I found it. I have no choice but to throw myself on your mercy. That's right, Dr. Light. Your justice is finally... was worth a shot. We will capture you. Remember, you're still in my lab. Please tell me the stage is over. Oh no. What shall I feel? I do not have to fight him again. Oh God. Lucky you say, huh? How many lives? Not a lot. Seriously? Checkpoint? Escaping does not only mean that I keep a distance from you. Oh no. Oh no. Monkey. I want farm power up. I don't care, you guys, I'm farming power-ups. Full health for GTFO. God, screw it. I use a new tank, I don't care. At this point. We'll be right back. Single drop from any of them, very well. It's ice. Maybe better than that. Oh, God. Oh, come on! No, don't do this. No, I don't, because I'm going to bed, Rob. That would be much better than fighting him again. Especially the nightmares I'm going to have for the rest of my life after that. Done with refights, if you say so. Seriously, I game over, there's no friggin' way I'm not going to bed after that. Not even the monkeys keep coming. And no drops. Oh god, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, maybe like, you know, some E-tanks, a couple extra lives. Thank you. I don't trust it. Mega Man CX would be good if it was good. Remember when I said that? Imagine a hacker, but like, uses powers for evil. Whoever made this is like a supervillain of ROM hacks. Have to finish this game, and I pretty much have to go to bed. So, I mean, those things both can't happen in the same day. It might not be the very next thing that I play, but, I mean, you know, one reason I really want to finish this hack, one, I made it this far. Two, I mean, it is memorable. Not in a good way. And three, I switched from Nestopia to Misen 2. And I'm still playing this on Nestopia because I have my save states here. Once I'm done with this hack, I might never play Nestopia again unless I go back and revisit like another old hack. Suck it. I actually don't trust those. Of course, no drop. There I go, huh? Lives? I don't know when I got one, but I mean, I kinda wish I didn't. Point. Oh, friggin' crap's sake. Checkpoint! That could be a permanent checkpoint. You can't use the... I can't use the item one. I thought I could. Well, I'm gonna save and I'll see what happens. Was I supposed to do that? Dead Mega Man shaped robot. Wait a minute. It's not dead. Yes, I must make it die. Please! Buster only. It works. Fuck this game.